over.
So that's it, Europe's only dynamic test stand to test rockets, where we are going to calibrate the thrust vectoring control for the aerospike rocket engine for LAS-25DA rocket is finally assembled. A few more operations to do. We are going to keep the crane in place until all the elements are properly connected, and yeah, 3 months of work, but we are going to see the LAS-25DA performing vertical takeoff and landing flights from this dynamic test stand in very short time.